It's a biblical injunction. When God himself healed 10 lepers, one returned and God asked, where are the remaining 9? Today, the Right Honorable Legor Idagbo is here to appreciate what God has used you all and all of us to do for him. And he has come back to say thank you. Please, may we put our hands together for him. Permit me to use the opportunity of today to say just one thing. The people of Cross River North, please listen to me. The Southern Senatorial District of Cross River State once gave us a governor, Mr. Donald Duke. Today, wherever Donald Duke steps his feet, particularly in the Southern Senatorial District, he is being revered. Again, the Central Senatorial District came up with a young, handsome man, Senator Lielimoki. Whenever he speaks, our hands will be tied spiritually, and we will concord to whatever they say. Again, it was our time, and God gave us our own. A successfully made businessman, a hardworking man, who, unlike others, made his money through deeds of hard work and intellectual content. I am not talking about the previous ones that saw their first 100,000 in government office. I am talking about a multi-billionaire that came on board at the worst time ever and became a beast of burden, carrying the over 400 billion naira debt of Cross River State. Yet, he was able to change the narrative. Took over 7,000-8,000 of us and placed on the table where we can today earn a living. And both of projects that people considered impossible, yet with a paucity of funds, sitting on number 35 out of 36 in the revenue flow of this country. And then, one of us, in every 12 there will be a Judas. One of us became the Judas. But don't forget, the Judas that betrayed Jesus Christ and got that 30 pieces of silver. What did he do with the money? He threw away the money, he committed suicide. The day of judgment is coming in 2023. That Judas should be allowed to go and commit suicide. Do not allow his blood to be upon you. Please, as he goes berserk, as he goes politically hysteric, allow him to continue in that confusion, because it is already a curse on him. What becomes a provision of Section 285, 13 of the Constitution, that says that you cannot be declared a winner unless you have run through all the process of election? Today, the MBA is here. I am going to make a historic presentation of the card gift. I call on my brothers in the Nigerian Bar Association to stand up, because as soon as I'm sworn in, there will be a political review to that nonsense judgment that has kept somebody in the seat of Cross River North Electoral District. There will be a political review on it. If it's not, there can be no legal review, but there will be a political review. And I want you to hear me very well, because you have given me the mandate. But let me send a message to all of us. We are stronger together. I want strength in unity. I want us to walk in peace. I want us to walk in love. I want us to walk in unity, so that together we will reassert the leadership of Senator Professor Barrister Ben Ayade to take a decision on who will succeed him, so that Cross River North will be in a pivotal and prominent and prime position come 2023 and beyond. We need a leader to speak for us. It is not one jiggery pokera. It is not one political chickenery that will stand and speak for us. It is not all these PortHarcourt Neighborhood Rascals. We will give a fatal blow to them, because we have already lobotomized them. And so today, I call all of us. I call on all of us to stand tall, using the opportunity of this gathering. We will gather more again. To our Right Honorable Legor Idagbo, please. The Ogoja Yala is vacant. The Northern Senatorial District Senatorial seat is also vacant. There will be an occupant on that. But before that, please continue to spread your hands. The party will reward you. The party will reward a performing person. I have been rewarded for loyalty and hard work. We will reward every loyal and hardworking member of this party. And so today I want to say thank you for doing this magic. It is magic that has not been heard of. We thank you. May God continue to strengthen you. Thank you very much. APC!